Arvind Kejriwal. That's the breaking news coming in at the moment. Something that Mr. Kejriwal's legal team had repeatedly pointed out is that grounds like prolonged incarceration, no possibility of trial in the near future, and the process becoming a punishment were grounds for grant of bail to BRS leader K. Kavita and Mr. Sisodia as well in the same case. Now the Supreme Court has granted bail to Arvind Kejriwal. Aishwarya, take us through the top takeaways and what you can share with our viewers at the moment.
Well, that's the big update coming in from Supreme Court, that Arvind Kejriwal has got a release. That's a big relief for the Aam Aadmi Party as well. I remember Arvind Kejriwal had already got relief from the Supreme Court as far as enforcement directorate case is concerned, and now getting bail in the CBI case is something that he will be coming out of jail. But during the pronouncement, it was also stated by the Supreme Court that courts were inherent towards liberty of persons, and they should save and exert when person is likely to. Remember, it was stated by Kejriwal's counsel that he is not at a flight risk. He will not, temper any of the evidences as far as his stature is concerned. He is a sitting chief minister and also, the top person of a national political party, and therefore the reason perhaps the Supreme Court, while pronouncing its judgment, stated that there should be completion of trial unlikely to occur in immediate future, and because there was a delay in the charge sheet that was filed by the Central Bureau of Investigation, this dealt with the prosecution's apprehension of tempering of evidences as well and rejecting those. We have concluded that appellate satisfies test of bail. We order accordingly. So the bail had been granted to Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, and the big relief for Aam Aadmi Party just ahead of the Haryana polls as well. Remember, this was something that the party workers and the party leaders had also stated, that Arvind Kejriwal, once come out, this will be a big boost for the party workers in Haryana polls as well, where our Aam Aadmi Party is going to contest. And now Aam Aadmi Party leader Arvind Kejriwal getting bail from Supreme Court is something that will be a big takeaway as far as the entire judgment is concerned. He's already got the bail from the enforcement directorate, and now getting bail from in the CBI case is something that is a big news as far as Aam Aadmi Party is concerned. There were two petitions, remember, of Arvind Kejriwal in the top court. It was one challenging his arrest, and second the bail in the CBI case. This is the bail that has been granted. What happens next as far as the challenging of his arrest is concerned, that still remains to be seen.
Swara, thanks so much for joining us with the breaking news information coming in. Big relief for the Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, who has been lodged in jail. Arvind Kejriwal has been granted bail by the Supreme Court in the liquor policy case. He will be released from jail after 6 months. Sunil Prabhu is also tracking the latest developments for us as far as the top court is concerned. Arvind Kejriwal currently granted bail by the top court in the liquor policy case. He will be released from jail after 6 months. Sunil, what are the top takeaways?
Well, the top takeaway is that the Delhi Chief Minister has been granted bail in the CBI case. So both in the enforcement directorate case, which had come earlier, and now in the CBI case, Mr. Arvind Kejriwal has been granted bail. Having said that, they have not gotten into the issue of the, they don't want to interfere in the legality of the arrest. There is a difference of opinion in terms of Justice Buyan as well as Justice Surya Khan. Justice Surya Khan says we are not inclined to interfere. Bail has been allowed. Justice Buyan has said that it's a separate opinion on the necessity and the timing of the arrest. There are more questions to be asked about the way and the manner in which the CBI is asked in these questions. So it's in that count that they have done it. Justice Buyan says that the timing of the arrest raises serious apprehensions, looks like, to frustrate the appellant who has been granted bail. An accused can remain silent. No adverse inference can be derived from the silence when the appellant has already been granted bail in most stringent conditions imposed by the enforcement directorate. So just to recap to our viewers, Arvind Kejriwal will be released hopefully today from the Tihar jail. He walks free on bail in both the enforcement as well as the CBI case.